I understand that what I did was selfish and immoral. And that nothing in the world can justify my reasons for selling my child to people in conditions unknown. I only hope that my little boy, wherever he is, can find it in his heart to forgive me.
Okay.